Hello, King's students and alumni. My name's Robert Collins, and I'm with the London Economic Development Corporation responsible for workforce development. I'm so very pleased to be with you today to share that it is now time to get on with your job search, even though we are living in unprecedented times. I know most of us are at home, most of us are worried about our family and friends, and we're also very worried about the job market and are the jobs for us. What I want to share today is that yes, employers are hiring in these difficult times, but we do need to make sure that we are getting ready for the opportunities that are here today and are going to be coming in the future. So I'd like to share with you in the next few minutes some interesting, what I think is interesting, useful resources to help you really get moving even in these quieter times. As I mentioned, I'm with LEDC, and we have a great partnership with King's University College. We are the lead economic development organization for the City of London, and we are busy working overseas to attract new business, as well as to support our local companies. We're very active celebrating London to both our domestic and also international audiences. And we know that one of the key ingredients for companies to come here and to succeed is through the talented workforce like you who are graduates or about to be graduates from King's University College.